on. Here we go. Got a harness on. There we go. These people came prepared. I'm waiting to see a boom truck enter one of these events, yeah. I'm sure they're all trying to outdo the other one.
Defending champion.
We're defending champion right here?
No, just the club.
Oh, just the club, right. The club did win their class 2 years ago when we were able to hold this event. Here, oh! You're down. Hand on the ground.
Hand on the ground.
Make sure the rope is in. All right. Her feet did not hit, so that's not a penalty. Her hand was on the ground, that was a penalty, and we do not have a penalty for butt hitting the ground. So.
Whoa, this is messy.
This may be exciting.
No, he said there's a penalty for my butt. Hello. Nice of
He said it was
the
Yeah. All right, here we go. Driver's going to try to earn his living here. Oh, no, maybe not. Lane, we're good. Ooh. Anytime you're ready, once you come through those gates, we're timing. All right, here it comes. This is a different way to do this.
Larry, you're gonna need to go driver. Back up and get another run at it. See if you can scoot over. You get some mud in your hair, Miller.
Yeah.
Good job.
Hold his shoe on there. Hold his foot on the roll bar.
Hey, Joe, put your foot. Yeah, there you go.
If you have to touch, go ahead and do it.
What have you been doing these crunches, Joe?
Joe, if you put your foot
on the.
That might work.
If you have to step, then use the step. It's better to take the points and hurt yourself, man. One foot, baby. There you go. Good job.
Time. That's underneath the tarp there, DJ. It's under the bikini.
Right in front of the tire.
Okay.
Back up just a hair bit, he should be able to come right down on the bumper.
He's got to be back in the seat, though, to back up.
Yep.
It's messy, though. But I like it. The reason I did it.
DJ, that was so good.
It was.
And then I cut off, and it pulled up like a
pro. Not for sure he had it.
I don't know where it is yet.
Oh, you're buried.
Yeah, you're running over it. Very good.
I see it.
Now, when I
did it, stop! The frame rail ain't much more than sheet metal.
Yeah, but all you're driving is a four-wheel drive go-kart. But they'll go.
1 minute.
It's a little bit bigger than a four-wheel.
I'd like to have one, but I couldn't get behind the steering wheel one. I struggle sitting in the seat of a CJ5 with the seat slid all the way back and leaned all the way back.
You need to go sit in either one of ours. I'm 6'1".
Yeah, I'm 6'4".
You know, you can slide in bracket back.
Yeah. You take the back seat out and put the front seat where the back seat should be.
Well, mine's pushed back to where it hits.
Just run
to the top.
You got
to the top. 30 seconds. All it is a miniature Jeep.
Yeah, but that's going to be another 25. He should have just ran it.
Good, boy. Dan, you ready? My bad.
They had fun doing it.
Nice.
More power.